evening, everyone. It's like the start of a Los Angeles athletic game. It's like 30 minutes late. No, sorry about that. We had a tremendous first concert. I hope some of you were here for that. There was just a reprogrammed a lot of music and they played it well. And that's just how it goes sometimes. So we have a brief set here with the symphonic band, and sometimes it's difficult to find literature of high quality that's accessible to students at, you know, at a developmental level. And I think Mr. Reed and I did a good job of selecting things that were are different from one another and worth listening to, not just music you would hear at a band festival. So this is a sweet tuned little dance suite called Beyond the Riverbed.
Thank you.
challenge because it's slow and it's exposed, and it sounds a little bit like the impressionistic music of Debussy or Ravel at the turn of the century. So it's a wonderful piece written by a composer who specializes in developing bands, but yet is able to write things that really are worthy of a professional's opportunity to play. This is one of those things, Rippling Watercolor. Enjoy torturing them. I live vicariously through that. Excellent effort, everybody. It is time to introduce my associate and close friend, Mr. Matt Ray. He is here to bring us more music of the season. Mr. Matt Ray.
Thank last tune we're going to do for you is called Zombie Tango. It should be pretty fun. If you're feeling it, get up and tango. Much everybody. This is Symphonic Band. Thank you for that. We're going to do a quick stage change and we will be back with the Wind Orchestra.